back, all that was over, all that was wonderful, but she's not a very big fan of our music. She's a old 60s, 50s and 60s, golden oldies. She plays in concert all the time, listening to them concert.
One day she has.
And so I kind of talked her into coming in and watching a little bit of YouTube, and I never had watched Mr. Handy's thing before that I watched. And she watched about six or seven with me before she got up and started leaving the room. I said, well, what'd you think? She said, you need to get somebody in there sitting out in the audience to tell you to close your mouth.